Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I think Roblox is down right now because I logged out to see if it was just me. Now I'm stuck logged out because I don't think I know my password, as far as I know, and everything is loading. And whenever I did log in, it just kept on loading. Am I gonna be the first one to know that this is happening?